So, I woke up this morning to a lovely flash flood in my house because of this damaged water pipe.